Hi everyone, so today we'll see how to find mod of a number. So we are taking the example 38 square mod 103. So here is a short example. The answer that we should get is 2. Alright, so it's pretty simple. You only need your calculator. So first we need to find what is 38 square. So let's find alright, so 38 square is 1444. Okay, 38 square. Now whatever mod value, this is the 1444. Now whatever mod value you have, divide by 38 square. Okay, divide by 103. So we get 14.01. Now whatever you get here, 14, like left side of the decimal, that we need to subtract, minus 14. So we got this multiplied by whatever mod value we have, 1032. Similarly, for any other thing, let's say 15 mod 7. Alright, so 15 actually this is a very small number. But anyways, if you want to do 15 mod 7, 15 divided by 7. Alright, that you will get 2.14. So we need to remove the 2, minus 2. Okay, 0.14 into whatever mod value we have, so 7. We got 1. So that's the way to find mod of any number. Simple.